Again, listen to where are dooms. Don't try to guess, or is it doom or tuck? Just listen. Perceive it. Observe how your body may want to react to it. Maybe try once to stop. Bounce. So notice the tempo of the bounce. So, if during this play you still didn't recognize the rhythm, this is Maqsum, one of the most common ballet dance rhythms. This is 4-4, 1-2-3-4, one of the most typical drum solos, ballet dance songs, so let's take it on a dance. I hope you enjoyed this short tutorial. If you want to study with me more in depth and on a regular basis, check out the Iana Dance Club, where I post full classes, full dance workouts on different topics, as well as choreography explanations and dance-related lectures. You can find all details at ianadanceclub.com. It's ianadanceclub.com. And of course, if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like, comment, and share it with your friends.